Here's a simple hack of something you can do with leftover art supplies. I just have these random wallpaper samples. I'm gonna wrap candles or jars and notebooks with it so it gives a pop of color and it's more fun and customized. This is really simple because wallpaper is already adhesive, but you can use any sort of art or paper and just use spray adhesive. And now I can do this for any of the 1 million jars that I hoard.